Dead body.
What the hell? Someone
more for the porpoise here.
Up now, I.
What in hell's name?
I swear I'm gonna go.
Oh off. God!
Come on, is it?
Thank you.
I don't have time to deal with street rats. String them up.
What the hell? Summer!
Easy now.
Thank you. you doing back there, Miss?
Tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847?
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
Thank you.
This doesn't concern you.
It's not them.
I'm going to see what that noise was. There's an intruder!
Let's go for a stroll.
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
Jail.
You'll regret sticking your nose in.
I'm coming over there.
Oh,
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into the fight and then you swap.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Watch it!
Over here, an assassin.
Are you asking for a thrashing?
Nothing here.
Thank you.
no.
Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Whatever shall I do? You've served the temples well.
That's an intruder!
They've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission.
Honestly, some people just don't know how to drive.
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You could see the cart tracks. It looked so wobbly-like.
Been run off the road. They must be driving quickly. There you go. Go on, they're knocking people over too. Destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. Atta girl. There you go. That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
I've been waiting to have
a bit of a chinwag!
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory
things. We have a problem back here, woman!
Give it up! I want a word with you!
Help! There's a murderer here! Damnation! Murder! Help!
She's childish of her.
Occupied.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. I'm not sure why they need
someone's been killed.
To die. I'm not.
Please save me.
I swear to you, I'll come back
and I'll haunt you until the end of time. It doesn't matter. No one will miss me.
Act naturally.
down pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost.
You understand?
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost. Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Target.
Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.